for today is power of forgiveness. Forgiveness is not for others. It is to fill your heart with happiness, joy, and love. Forgive yourself first, and that's how you find a way to freedom. Keep in mind, forgiveness is not for others, it is for you. Forgiveness is not forgetting, it is remembering without anger. It helps you to free from fear, anger, grudge, guilty feeling. First and foremost, you have to learn to forgive yourself. Then only we can forgive others. It gives you power, heals your body, mind, and spirit. It gives you peace of mind, and it gives you freedom to move forward and make wonders in life. Whenever you hold anger or grudge in your heart, it makes you low, angry, and stops you from going forward in life. So it's always important to leave your past and forgive and focus on your future, live your present, and be grateful for whatever you have in your life. Forgiveness gives you freedom to love unconditionally.